invited visitors, you could dodge and train during that episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield. And I believe this is going to part 11. I did forgot to say this in the last one, but I also screwed up because I thought I did it beforehand. So I'll probably have to explain that one later. Oh my god. It's hard to tell if a female or a male, can you? Easy. Female has the small spikes. It's easy as that. It's been that way for a little bit. Hello. Everything my mom cooks is yummy, and everything at the restaurant is also yummy. Ugh. If gym leader is too weak, the gyms will be regained into minor divisions. That's kind of stupid. Okay, I want to go to the bar area. Before I go too far, I want to rework my Pokemon a bit. So, this is what I want. Got to rename that one, but looking at that, don't pay attention when they're doing something. 26 is where I need to get me at. I can call you back out real quick. I have an idea, so I'm not stupid. Say I'm taking this. Tell us what you think. Wait, what? I don't remember having... That must be a patch. I don't remember having that many boxes. Keep track of those. I want to see what's in here real quick. So we only have one representative in here. Okay. Remember, I have one type of library. This may be more helpful for you. Oh no, wrong one. Have some creatures that I... as I can get some more good balls before we go to the wild area. Just the unsuccess. But just my eyes. Okay. Show me. This way we can keep track of what comes out of the right area. We're probably gonna do a little bit more stuff in the right area because right now I want. I'm gonna probably also go look for some Pokemon I don't have that I was having trouble getting in the first place. There's one way to find out if I have another student or not. Let's go to one. I don't. Interesting. Yeah. Look at this one that has come happen. Well, I suppose I didn't have, but didn't mean I wanted to kill it. Good, I do have this box since there is a massive level difference. No, not right now. I'll have to do all that later. One, I don't know any names for it. Something good in it. Okay. Two big pearls. Cool. That might help me get some money. More stuff for you. Actually, Okay. Bye. What little work I have to do, I'm fine. I'm fine. And then one point, okay. Ground zero and one point. Kick. Yeah, let's just get rid of growl. And confusion. Okay. No, I did not want that. I did not want to fight it. I'll go to the stuff when I'm done. I'll go to where I'm supposed to go when I'm done doing this training. But I want these two Pacific stars to leave for me. See you again. Whatever. Woo, I can also ride the bike up a staircase and down it. Wouldn't it be smart to put like a ramp for the bike to go up? Catch one of you guys? I thought a good chance to kill Pokédex, but also make sure I have Pokémon that I need. They have enough high level, I can throw one at you. You get quick balls though. There we go. They'll open up nicely. Going to the Poké Jobs. Here's my bag. Ah! Went into a Roopa! I'm gonna a chance at that one. Because they're added Pokemon that doesn't go wildly, so I was just afraid when it gets cold outside. It's a little good, that's for sure. Here's another Pokemon I saw in the gym. I need to get. And a good thing to have a bunch of nest balls. Because it actually works in these low level Pokemon, thanks to my high level one. And that was me to catch and fill my Pokedex up. Which is a very good thing though. Gotcha! Krabby was caught. And this allows me to train those two up. No, I don't want you. No. Ah, why? I came up here for that. Trying to find who's got the. I knew I got quick balls somewhere out here once. And I know the person for it somewhere around here. I have a idea I know who this is. And I may need this. Steel and Dragon. There's only one Pokemon that's Steel and Dragon in this game that I know of right now. Yeah, I thought it was you. I wasn't expecting to get you so soon. Because this Pokemon is a female, so I better catch it. Happy about the other two women. Whoa. Wow. Okay, let's try this one. I'm like about a bit. Oh, the Eevee barely survived. I think I have that focus sash. is an attack that I don't know that could do some damage. Volta is such an annoying Pokemon. Now we are down to the normal size too. Pokemon that's been knocked out. One more goes out. No, we're in trouble. Two more goes out, we're in trouble. That Pokemon is not possible to fight. I have luxury balls, but that's not going to help me right now. So you guys like to change your Pokeballs. I did have a Cita, but I did trade it off for good reason. So I might as well get this guy so I have it, so I don't have to go looking for another Cita. There we go. Leaf. This deep in the forest with the leaf on its head, it makes a flute with songs that makes listeners uneasy. What is it? It might help a little bit later on down the road. That's really awful. I need to play with the things now. Oh my god. don't think I have a ball again, but I don't know how strong they are. No, I don't want to play with you. How did you get in there? No, it had nothing to do. I don't want to play with it. That was just not fair. Yeah, I see the Snuffles in there, but Violent, I feel like Violent Pokemon that level? No, thank you. Okay, here's another one of these guys. You're the one I want. I don't want to be safe in this time like that. Thank you. What a corpus. One doesn't tell it. No matter how dirty the water in the river, it will adapt and thrive. It has a strong will to survive. Wow. That's not good. Now this one I could take out. It's a metapod. Definitely stronger. be a lot more useful. The one who dressed up a pilot suit. Who's ever the one that who dressed as a pilot should be having a good Pokemon? Cause that's stupid. A Wobbuffet? I was saying I was calling it or something. It's not a ding dong. Wobbuffet. Gotcha, Metapod was caught. I guess that can be some other stuff, good. Because I have a wild Pokemon that's going to need that. No. This should be a good way to train. Let's go Sobble sometime to test out Sobble's power. Where is that? I didn't mean to do this. I didn't mean to hit that one, that's for sure. Oh, know, I probably have one of these, but I can't help it. This may be stronger than the one I actually caught before. Who knows? I thought that was going to be the case. Oh man. I'm trying to get away from this. Ow! I think she did it. So I've got some quick balls. That's definitely what I wanted. What is this? Yeah, I kind of thought so. Can't really do too much in here, so I have an idea. Let's head to the daycare real quick. And then we'll end off there and probably do a quick additional Pokemon capture and head off to the next area. Oh, that was you that had it. Dang it. Please don't kill this pet, please. And what does it go and do? Okay, should have seen that coming. No, no, no. Stupid things. Okay, that's good for now. We did a lot in the wild area and we shouldn't. I'm sorry I did not do as much raiding in the factory area. Leave me alone. But that's pretty good. So, why does everyone want to play with me and I don't want to play? Stupid things. I say this is pretty good for what we were doing. I need to catch an Amachino. I'll have to do that in the next episode. Otherwise, I think we did pretty good. And based on our Pokemon, I say we did a very good job, because now these guys are getting closer to being that level. So otherwise, I say bye!